Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Oh my god, it's Cheryl. Sorry.
Hi.
Oh, it's Louis. She was saying you were really fit earlier, Louis. Sorry.
Louis?
Yeah?
Yeah, Louis. And I said he's an old man. Sorry. I said, like, you could be the same age as my granddad.
Sorry.
I said, sorry.
What do you mean, old?
Pardon?
No, you know, Louis. Let's go back to these two. What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Okay, and how old are you both?
18. 17.
Right, are you sisters?
Best friends.
No, my sister's her cousin, but we're best friends.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, it's...
Basically.
I don't know, we just ran... Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my god, yeah, they... Yeah, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other and
we just, like, want to, like, don't know, prove people that we can, like, get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
Do you think they'll come back?
I don't know.
Are they coming back?
Of course they're coming.
Hang on.
Sorry.
Okay, so we've had our first tantrum. Right, we've got everything worked out now.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Shane Ward.
I think we're doing Shane Ward.
Right, you can agree on that, can you?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, have you got it? Yeah, where's the music? Ready?
You've got to stand on the air.
You know where I come from. You know my story. Well, I know I'm acting foolish, but I promise you, no more. I finally found that something worth reaching for. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm not here to let your love go. I'm not giving up, oh no. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal.
Change your song. Basically, at the end of the day, we don't care what you guys say, we just came up here. But at the end of the day, yeah, obviously we care what you think, but she's just being a bit over the top.
Can I be honest with you two? You have the worst attitude of any contestants I have ever met on any of these shows. I mean, seriously rude.
Like, when you're up here, yeah, and they're there like, boo, yeah, you're not going to be like...
Yeah, but Lisa, you did tell them to shut up before you even started to sing.
I know.
At the end of the day, the audience are entitled to their own opinion. So let them say what they want to say.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Me.
Sir, what's your name?
Fouet.
Where are you from?
I'm from West London, but originally I come from France.
What's your job?
I'm a waiter, catering assistant.
So what's your ambition? If you got one dream in the whole world, what would it be?
My biggest dream is to record an album.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Vision of Love from Mariah Carey.
Excellent.
Are you?
Yeah.
This is your 2 minutes. Make the most of it.
Sweet is my kind, sweet is the need, carry me through.
Oh, this ovation.
So, hello.
Oh, I carried the weight. Oh, my God. And I know I succeeded. And it was all that you've given to me. Yeah, yeah.
That was not Vision of Love by Mariah Carey.
What's your next song?
I can sing you Hero if you want.
No, I know what it's going to sound like.
Do you want Hero?
Slightly puzzled here, okay? This was like something out of Star Wars. I couldn't, literally, could not understand a word. It was a language which has never been heard or invented. Nobody in a million billion years would play that version on the radio and say, you know what? Best version of Hero I've ever heard. It wouldn't happen. But most amazingly, this lot was singing along with you. I don't get that. Which means this lot or me are mad, and I can tell you I'm not the mad one here.
Sometimes you're wrong.
We're going to have to vote. Louis?
I thoroughly enjoy your performance. I think you're very, very
yes
different.
Or no.
But you're not right for this competition.
Yes or no?
No!
I have to say no. No.
Say no, never, ever.
David, why are you here today?
I want enormous bags of cash.
Right.
Why are you so angry?
I'm not so angry. I haven't done anything yet.
No, but you come in and you have this air of anger.
Well, just wait till I start rapping.
Oh.
Here we go. Men of England. Wherefore plough for the lords who lay ye low? Wherefore weave with toil and care the rich robes your tyrants wear? The robes ye weave another wears, the arms ye forge another bears.
Thank you.
Go,
babe.
Shrink to your cellars, holes and cells.
David.
In halls ye deck another dwells.
David.
Why shake the chains ye wrought?
David.
Ye see the steel ye tempered glance on
David.
Ye.
David,
do you want me to go any further?
No, I don't. I'm confused because that was shouting.
Yeah, but that's the original rapping.
You just talk.
Okay.
You're not singing. This is a singing contest.
No, it isn't, actually. This is my special approach, isn't it?
It is as relevant as a cat turning up for Crufts saying, I'm different. You don't want cats.
Nobody would vote for you. That's the problem.
A lot of people.
Louis, yes or no?
A lot of people would vote for me.
No.
Why not?
No, David.
David is three no's. Go outside and shout.
I will.
Off you go.
Curiosity killed the cat. I rest my case.
Off you go. What does that mean?
No.
And as David heads to the pod to tell the judges what he really thinks...
Up yours.
How are you?
Fine, fine.
Warren?
Yes.
All right, Warren.
Okay, off you go.
Walk a tightrope way up high, write your name across the sky. I'm going crazy just to let you know. You'd be amazed how much I love you so, oh baby. When you get your hands on me, I won't let go. This time I know it's for real. I don't actually have another song prepared, but...
Good, well, we won't encourage you.
Louis.
I don't want to say. It was awful.
It was awful.
It was awful.
I'm either liked or I'm not liked, so
well,
I can't
you weren't.
Change. Don't turn into an ugly sister.
It was just hideous.
I'm a singer and I am a dancer and I have got something in me and I will show you that I can make this show a success.
Warren, I don't want to know what's in you and I don't want to hear you sing again.
Let's sum it up.
I'm going to have to say no. Please.
Sharon.
I'm a yes.
Thank you, Sharon.
Warren
thank
Kelly,
you. Thank you so
I love you.
I just need to get through because it's all I've wanted to do all my life. All my life, Simon, please, please.
Go on.
No.
I know deep in your heart that you like me, really. I think this is all the front. I think that desperately you like me.
You're absolutely right. No.
I might not be the best singer in the world, but I have got something. I've got the raw talent, so I just need you to make me a success. Please, Simon, that's
no, you're
I'm
never
going to
convince
you.
No, Warren, you're never going to
I
that.
Am going to convince you. Please,
Warren,
please
out.
Put me through. Please put me through. Please.
No, I'm bored of you now.
Put me through.
Warren, get
please,
out. Tony's
please,
coming.
Yes,
Tony's
you
coming.
To say yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No. Has he gone?
God, he's persistent.
And what do you do for a living?
Nothing, I'm lazy at the moment.
Do you ever sing professionally?
Yeah, of course, I've been singing all my life, all around the towns and everything.
Okay. Do you think that you're capable of winning this contest?
Yeah.
And how good, from 1 to 10, would you rate yourself?
10.
10?
Whatever song you want me to sing, I'll do it. Gwen Stefani, I can sing. Prince, I can sing. Sheila E., Kylie, I probably could do Danny as well. I can sing better than Madonna.
You're better?
Yeah, I think.
Go on then.
All right, can I have a microphone then, please? Is she holding a stick above my head?
It'll find you.
Where I come from, there's a place called heaven. And that's a place where all the good children go. Our desire is silver, the strips of gold. But there's more where you come from, my sugar walls. My sugar walls, my sugar walls. It was good, wasn't it? Let's face it.
No. No. You've got a really bad attitude, sweetheart. Everything I wouldn't want. Lazy, deluded, very little talent.
Well,
everything I don't want. Well, you ask for an opinion, sweetheart, you're getting one.
The way you lot live your life, you're all each other's is all to get where you want to be. And the truth of the matter is, you're and you know you're and that is the truth of the matter.
Why'd you come here?
Why'd I come
Why'd
here?
You come
because
in today?
I know it was good, all
right? Right, do you want to leave now?
Well, I've even done my own cassette.
Rachel, I think you should go somewhere
anyway.
Else.
Nobody does cassettes anymore, it's called a CD.
That's very rude, isn't it?
All right, just
what
leave.
What kind of people are you?
Rachel, just leave now.
Kiss my away.
Please.
And I'd get your hands off me as well because at the end of the day, if you I will...
I'm Sarah. I'm Laura.
Why are you here, girls?
We are the best talent in the country.
Okay.
I never will forget those nights. I wonder if it was a dream. Remember how you made me crazy. Remember how I made you scream. No, I don't understand what happened to our love. But babe, I'm gonna get you back. I'm gonna show you what I'm made of.
I can see you.
Your brown skin shine in the sun.
And I can tell you my love for you will still be strong after the boys of summer have gone.
Horrendous.
No.
Yes. Absolutely horrendous. Girls, come on.
I'm speechless, Sam.
Well, I'm surprised that you're surprised.
I'm speechless, for once.
Sharon?
It was very juvenile, girls. It's the wrong... This is the wrong contest for you. Really, you're not in the right league.
Well, how do you think you did?
I thought it was okay. Didn't think we were that bad.
No. Girls, really, what do you do for a living?
Work in a factory packing envelopes.
Together?
Yeah.
Okay, look, at least you're probably good at that. I mean...
You're so young yet. You'll find your right path in life, but this isn't for you, girls.
It's not. Sorry, it's a no.
Okay.
See ya.
Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number. I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel. I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, okay. You're not a number, you're a person. You're a... Tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach. I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body,
yeah.
People's emotions,
yeah.
People's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay. Jen sat on floaty hairs, or if you want to fill the floor. I got the super sexy swinging thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the X Factor, so show me your stage door.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style. Okay? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't
care. Do you
know,
if I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do, it was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked. It was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then,
obviously, you're not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
We are proud. Well, I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to Bye-bye. You. But not before. Not before. I have advised you that you might want to of a lot of metal right your
back to you. Been a pleasure.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Robert Unwin.
And what do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good. Do you think you got the X Factor?
I don't know, because I'm not quite sure what the X Factor is.
All right.
Ready? Oh, I've lost where I am. I can't. I'll just do the chorus because I'm a bit nervous. Tragedy, when the feeling's gone and you can't go on, it's tragedy. When the morning flies, you don't know why it's hard to bear. With no one to love you, you're going nowhere. And that's Bee Gees. And then my favourite one's Aqua Barbie Girl. Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Do you want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Alright. Is this a joke?
No.
Barbie was
You're
funny.
Winding me
that
up.
Was good fun.
I ain't.
I think
very
we've heard
confused.
Enough.
When people hear me when I go to a different karaoke that I've never been to, I get applause and that. And it is genuine. Obviously, when you're on a karaoke machine, you've got the music in the background, plus you've got a bit of echo and that, which does help in a way. So.
Oh, right, so we're missing the echo. Robert, I can actually honestly say you are the worst singer I've ever heard in my life.
Thank you.
Were you trying
well, to... thank you. You
were
are
you
absolutely useless. All right, Robert, well, look, it is a unanimous no.
I know, yeah.
Bye-bye. Oh, bless him.
God.
Hi, boys.
You all right? And who have we got here?
Anton and Seb.
And Seb.
And what makes you different from everyone else in the charts today?
Well,
we've got our own style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds, when he sings on his own, he sounds like a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So
okay.
P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine.
Whoa.
Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're your only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Deaf. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, Simon. No disrespect, but we've heard we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We will prove
different.
To you. We can get better.
We're different.
You
different.
Are different.
We've never had anything like this on the show before.
Absolutely, we've heard nothing like this.
Well. All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please,
give us a chance.
Guys!
Come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Sing it.
You're the reason I go on in life, yeah. Better to have lost
okay,
in
okay,
love.
Okay. You can't sing one enough.
Sing if you were mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No!
Can't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Were Mine. Just choose which song would
you've
you
got to leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool again.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm great, thank you.
Good. Why are you here?
I feel I've got something special, and I think it's time to express it. I've had a lot of encouragement to be here.
From who?
And, from my long-time partner, Debbie. She's a quite a harsh judge herself, and I don't think she would have allowed me to be here if she didn't think I was good enough.
Okay.
Start off with the beat. And then develop a rhythm.
Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourselves in wild romance. We're going to party, karamu, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing my song, yeah, all night long. All night long. Yes, feel good, yeah, feel good. Thank you.
What does your girlfriend do when you do that?
Sometimes she says nothing. Sometimes when I get it spot on, she joins in.
She must love you very much.
She does.
I've no idea why you auditioned for the show. I've got absolutely no idea why you've had any encouragement whatsoever. It's about as bad as it can possibly get. Louis, yes or no?
No.
Sharon?
I'm just going to have to be a no.
Yeah, I'm going to join the other two, Tim.
OK, thank you.
Oh, my...